Purvis Dobbin.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Dobbiny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Show yourself!
These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then.
If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
That was the day. I finally met our warlord.
Got you, Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
No.
Welcome to the Blackstone Reach.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
Couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners. Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Pick up for me. We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
Ah!
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much. Polyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
その命で上がれ。
What we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
Thank you. a great raid!
Valhalla, warrior.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about this!
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Seijuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Ah!
weapons!
Then end this, and kneel before me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea. Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate.
Here they come!
Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
Of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
It would be the end. It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.